just present, but they are also the future, and without them there is nothing. World Computer Literacy Day is observed every year on December 2nd. The majority of computer users around the world were men. The main reason to celebrate World Computer Literacy Day was to encourage the development of technological skills, particularly among children and women in India.
This day was originally founded by the NIIT, National Institute of Information Technology, in 2001. This day is also directed at improving the teaching of information technology and more generally the celebration of computers.
In today's area of technology, the use of computers has become very significant in every field like government offices, schools, hospitals and colleges. Even we all use computers or technical gadgets to attend the online classes. Computers have replaced the work of humans undoubtedly in every single task. Also, it has become vital for everyone to learn the usage of computers. All age groups should efficiently know the running of computers to complete their daily routine works and to make their lives easier.
The age of computers is here. The scarcity of internet access and the computer literate workforce is a barrier to development for many countries around the world. The World Computer Literacy Day promotes access to computers to developed countries and to remove this barrier.
Some of the benefits of computer literacy in modern world are more job opportunities, staying updated, being prepared for the future, better connectivity, cheap and better communication, online learning. If you will embrace computers today, then you are going to progress forever. On this occasion, let us pray that we see the education system being revived for good by using the goodness in computers.
Hey everyone, hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to follow our Facebook page and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that notification bell to be updated with our latest videos. Thank you and have a great day.